love viewers, welcome to today's episode of How to Be Wise Like a Serpent. Oh yeah, I saw the spelling serpent, S-E-R-P-E-N-T. I bet you caught that. The spelling was wrong. You gotta be vigilant in this world as a believer. I don't want you to miss this episode. It's one of the most uplifting, one of the most hidden secrets. It's one of the most hidden secrets in scripture. Most believers think they can't finish the gospel by just being sheep. Oh no, no. God wants us to be more than one animal. He wants us to be three creatures. A sheep, a serpent, and a dove. And there's more to this. I do not want you to miss this episode. More wisdom and more strategies and how to finish the gospel and how to leave our world in general. Let's look at Matthew 10 verse 6. It said, "Behold, I send you out as sheep in the midst of wolves." Well, already, that sounds terrifying, right? A sheep would be justifiably afraid of a wolf. Therefore, be as wise as serpent and harmless as dove. You are gone. Difficult situations out there, you're going to navigate. You're going to have to be intelligent and clever. If the shepherd tells the sheep that they're going out, for a shepherd to tell a sheep to go out without guidance sounds like negligency, irresponsible. But he said it. He said we should go out and do it. He never said we should be chameleon. You notice? He never said, "I'm sending you out as chameleon, so adjust to the environment. When the weather changes, you also change and mingle with them." He said, "I want you to know your identity, that you are what is." So he wants us to know our identity, that we are sheep, right? But he's given us the tools of how to finish the gospel. And then he gives us this assurance that, hey, do not be afraid. Whatever you speak, I'm the one speaking through you. So go ahead and finish the work. And the characteristic of a serpent is one of the things that we have to learn.